wastewater contains two things, water and stuff we don't want, waste. Some of that waste can be really useful. I am envisioning scalable solutions to wastewater treatment and recovering valuable mineral resources. My name is William Tarpeh, and I am a chemical engineer. If you look at the same chemical in one setting, you call it a pollutant. In another setting, you call it a product. Give me a pollutant in wastewater that you want to get rid of, and then hopefully we can find a product that we could make from that pollutant just by resituating it. Our main vision is something that we call electrochemical wastewater refining. An oil and gas refinery takes crude oil from the ground and it turns it into many, many different products. In our lab, we're trying to do a similar thing, but with wastewater as our crude feedstock. And our efforts are really divided into a few areas. One is electrocatalysis, and so that's doing reactions driven by electricity. And another is electrochemical separations, which is using electricity to drive ions through selective filters. So we could say separate lithium from nickel or nickel from cobalt. And we design electrochemical reactors that allow us to convert something like nitrate pollutants into ammonia products. Ammonia is a primary fertilizer ingredient that arguably feeds over half the world. Some of our work has been focusing on that energy efficient and low emissions and hopefully cost effective refining of wastewater into valuable products on a household or building or neighborhood or village or small town scale. One of the things we envision is this closed loop. Right now, we take things from the environment, we make products, and then we discharge them back into the environment. A closed loop would say, we periodically take things from the environment, we use them as many times as possible, and then we discharge as little as possible to the environment. I would love it if we can get to a future where the concept of wastewater is just obsolete.